Hey guys, wanna know how to cancel out your background voice and make it sound more smoother? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you how to do so in Krisp AI in just a few steps. So let's get right into it. Now first up, launch your Krisp application. And once you're done, this window should pop up. Now, go to your tray and then click once on Krisp AI. And here you can see view your options right here. Now, go to the settings that is on top right here. And once you've done that, Krisp settings should pop up. Now head towards audio and then make sure background voice cancellation is set to auto. And you can also change the performance mode and microphone volume control mode. You can change it accordingly and just simply close the window. Now go to the tray again and open the Krisp icon. Now here under noise cancellation, you can see that we need headset to enable background voice cancellation. So make sure you have headset on and make sure your input is right as well and then the sound system is right as well. Once you have inserted your headphones, you should be able to easily record and enable noise cancellation in Krisp AI. You can test it by recording with a bot. You can simply invite a bot to your Zoom link or any other conference link, or you can just simply use the AI note taker right here. And that's it. It's as easy as that. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe and tune in with us for more related videos. See you in the next one.